Bitcoin Startup BTCS reveals plan to invest in ICOs. BTCS is a publicly traded company based in the US. According to CoinDesk, BTCS Executive Chief Charles Allen wrote a letter to shareholders that BTCS is planning to create a portfolio of digital assets. The firm would invest in blockchain tokens through ICOs, as well as direct market purchases and mining. Allen believes this is a tremendous opportunity for the company to leverage the experience in the sector.